Well, and India has been criticized by the world for taking oil at a discounted rate from Russia. But India's argument has been that it benefits the consumers. But now, Trinamool Congress MP Jawahar Sarkar has alleged in a letter to the External Affairs Minister that two Gujarat refineries are profiting from the cheap Russian oil. In the letter, Jawahar Sarkar has also mentioned an unknown company, Gatik Ship Management, which is single-handedly transporting half of the oil coming from Russia.
Yes. All India Trinamool Congress Rajya Sabha MP Jawahar Sarkar has alleged in a letter to the Ministry of External Affairs that two private refinery companies based in Gujarat exported oil from Russia and earned huge profits. He also alleged that both these refineries are selling cheap Russian oil to the European Union and other countries at high prices. Now, Sarkar has requested the Ministry to clarify all of this. Jawahar Sarkar also cited two news reports published in FT.com and The Wire in this letter. FT has mentioned how a mysterious Mumbai-based company, Gatik Ship Management, suddenly bought 54 oil tankers last year just to profit from Russian oil. Referring to the report, he said that out of 83 million barrels of crude oil and oil imports imported at Indian ports, it has transported more than 50%. However, not much information is available on Gatik Ship Management, not even on the Ministry of Corporate Affairs website. In his letter, Jawahar Sarkar has also mentioned the report of Finland's think tank CREA, which states that despite many countries banning the purchase of Russian oil, oil from Russia is reaching in a roundabout way from five countries, including India. In its report, CREA has used the word laundromat for those five countries from which European countries are buying large quantities of oil. Apart from India, these include China, Turkey, UAE and Singapore. Earlier, India's dependence on the import of crude oil was on member countries of the Organization of Petroleum Exporting Countries, or OPEC. But since the war between Russia and Ukraine, the situation has changed completely. Russia was a minor oil exporter to India before the start of the Ukraine war. Before March 2022, India used to import only 1% crude oil from Russia, whereas in a single year, this figure has reached 34%. However, it is not clear whether this includes re-exported crude. Currently, Russia is India's number one oil supplier, with oil exports of around 1.64 million barrels per day. The Rajya Sabha MP has said in his letter that despite importing cheap oil in this way, the common man isn't getting the benefit. Instead, two private refineries of Gujarat have earned huge profits by re-exporting the imported oil, even as many Western countries are criticizing India for buying Russian oil in the midst of its war on Ukraine. NDTV Bureau Report.